children. You've said children.
His name is Rick. We call him RJ. I was pregnant when the bridge happened. He's almost 8.